So I can show you first one simple ocarina. You can find this instrument in Italy and in very several places in the world. This one is with 5 holes, and I can play you a little melody from the herbs. So this is one of the instruments you can do. You can make nice melodies. And what can I show you? So this is a free inspiration about when you can make the sound in all over the world where there is what do you call the people make pottery. Always you can find some little musical pieces.
In archaeological center?
Yeah, in all the archaeological place all over the world where there is people working the clay, you can find little instruments. So me, I reinterpreted this. This so is a big turtle. For example, in Luxembourg, until the very a long time ago, there is today every Easter time, all the each Monday of Easter, yeah, they go in the street and they buy these little birds. From Luxembourg. And what can I show you? I can show you this. This is inspired about Aztec tradition. So this is working with water. So we suppose it was for ceremonies or for some rituals. And yeah, I can show you. Maybe if you give me this trumpet there. Yes. This is inspired about in all the Rhône River in France. Some archaeologists are working on this kind of very simple instrument, it's horn, and they suppose it was for like a mobile phone of the medieval time, no? So one guy here was playing and one there was, and they can like see like this, give the message for the following. I done it with raku, with this, it was more simple clay like this. Me, I like the raku, it's exactly the same shape. This is more my fantasy about the old goddess. So I called them, I made several, and I called the goddess. And this is the deep sounds. Also make some, this is inspired about Nigerian pottery. Mm-hmm. Until today the women, they have the women who make the pottery, and they make this for the water, no, for to bring the water, and sometimes they have the hole to play music, so they sing with the with this kind of instrument, and they sing just with that. But now in Occident we take this instrument and we play like the Indian play another kind of pottery instrument. And me, I I made this innovation with a flat part to have more sounds. So it's like history, tradition, and all mix, and we have this kind of hoodoo.